I like slave owners, what the brain
have
is
black.
They're really Spanish. That's why I don't know
what they are.
They cold.
Who you are?
I seen Brazilians
going
wild.
You can tell me
between Mexican. Yeah, that's what I seen a Brazilian orgy. Part 4. And I thought we were crazy.
I thought I lost my mind on a horn.
Brazilian. With straight niggas, just hood niggas. Latino. White ass Brazilian bitch with hood niggas.
I lost my mind.
My 5 to 6
was
five.
That's
the only thing I
know
got
to miss
my mom.
Where you go, you know
what
I mean?
I do miss it, though.
But
she know I'm
drunk.
I've been with worse, so I'll bring
it. Yeah, I probably
would.
Make it where
crazy.
You got,
you really got that rail one, right?
Yeah. Just get a taste.
Try to beat it.
Yeah.
That square one.
So like my business is funny too. But then they put it to where it's all true.
It just came out.
So, you know, they're not going to vote on all drugs.
Yeah, yeah, right. Like, right. You know what I mean? Don't get me wrong.
Like, it was almost, you know.
Have you ever smoked marijuana here, man? I just put you out there. I mean, I'm pretty sure everybody.
After I found out how much it
rains. If you don't smoke a joint, raise your hand. What? If you don't smoke a joint, raise your hand.
It's a 10-day.
You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm saying.
Why?
Wow.
But I mean, the other shit, but like, no, but like,
no, I never.
You're like, that's what you're saying. Shit, true. You know what I'm saying?
You talking about smoke?
Yeah.
I heard that shit.
I mean, I did
when I was Michael, I smoked with Michael Monroe last year on my birthday.
Yeah. Look, man, go play with somebody new. Go take 16 aspirins if you're gonna die. No, 16 joints if you die. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, my mother had a weed with purple hair in the picture.
I got to be
hurt. It was purple hair on the corner.
Drinking is worse for me. Drinking is worse than smoking.
Oh, yeah. What time is it?
Don't get me wrong, y'all. I had some shit, man. I feel like I'm drunk.
Already, who?
Ain't y'all
always drunk?
Michael Bishop.
Michael Bishop, he's there?
Yep, Michael Bishop was there.
From where?
Big boy, another thing. The paper, I'm Patriot.
Black dude. I know you're talking about. Who was the black dude, man?
No,
he played for Notre Dame.
No, he played with Patriots for like 10 years, though.
Not Rohan Davey.
Nope.
Mm-hmm. For the Patriots?
Yeah.
That's on the black quarterback. I
don't know. No, he played with Patriots for 10 years. He played with the league for like 10 years.
Are you talking about black dude from Notre Dame?
Yeah.
Hey, remember one black dude played Notre Dame?
That sounds fun. Bro, had
name with
LSU.
LSU? I know you said Notre Dame.
Right.
Hey, one black quarterback from, I can't think of, Brian Randall.
No,
Brian Randall, something, man.
I've been Shaw, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Damn.
No, that's that Brad's quarterback.
Where you at now?
I just got laid off at the buzzer tail.
Yeah,
he's. Damn, what? Cause he was coming. He got laid off.
$7 or something.
Hey, what's y'all quarterback name?
Shit,
all of them,
man.
I don't know.
He was black though.
Yeah, he
just keep that to get on the phone for
I'm saying just in the league, period.
I don't know if it was
Burr.
Oh, y'all
don't know
who
he is.
Who's the quarterback?
The mixed guy.
He was black. You saying mixed, but he was black.
Well, I mean, he was, you know.
Keyshawn.
I hear Keyshawn all the time. Corey.
Sean Kingston or something.